Hi there, Rideshare Professor here from rideshareprofessor.com. I bring you the top spots in Indianapolis that statistically make you the most money. Today we're talking about Keystone and namely Castleton, right? So check it out. Please leave your feedback, good or bad, about Castleton. Did you make money here? Was it a waste of time? How was it for you, the drivers? How was it for the passengers? How did you handle the pickups? How did you handle drop-offs? Any form of feedback is valuable. If you have not signed up for both companies, Uber and Lyft, do it right now. You don't want to have all your apples in one basket. Make sure you maximize your efforts and get on both platforms. Sign up under my code, lock in your bonus, reach out to me and say, hey, Rideshare Professor, show me how to make 20 to 30% more in my city. Show me how to work smart, not hard. I've taught that very basic formula, my basic formulas, to thousands and thousands of drivers in the US and abroad internationally. So you're more than welcome to reach out. I love helping the drivers. I love seeing them succeed. I can assure you, if you look at my channel, you'll understand that I am a voice and I always have the drivers back. Drive safe.